That's what we mean when we use the word car, pal.